Today's tutorial. Today we are going to make another headband. This time around we are making the trending headband we've been seeing mostly people use for their birthday celebrations. Yes, so we'll need a headband, a lace band here. Then we need these sticks we sell at the market. I need this glue, beads here and pearl beads too. Then my glue here. Then I'll need this is gold can't spray and some trimmers here to design it. And then in the course of the video I'll add some flowers too to it. Okay, so the first thing to do is to get the length of your sticks. Yes, this one we are not going to make it equal, so I didn't mean using my scissors to cut. Okay, so the length depends on how you want your sticks to look, and you should make them equal. So I've made the mark round, then I'll do it like this. Yes, you can also use this one to make some. Okay, so we are going to cut this length about 5. Then you make another shorter length. So I'm placing this like this. If I put it on, this is how it should be. Yes. Yeah, so let me make the example. So it will come like that. You see? Yeah. Then we can make a shorter one too. So we place this one like this. Yes. So let's make about, we'll make 10 of this, 5 of this, and 5 of this one. Yes. So let's cut our sticks and let's make another one with our glue gun. So we are done fixing our sticks to the Alice band. At this stage, the next thing we are going to do is to spray our can spray color to it. Yes, so we spray it on our, I can't do it on my working table here, so I'll take it outside. What you have to do is to shake it like this, open it up, then you spray every part of it. Yes, then we come and do our design. You spray one side, you allow it to dry, then you spray the other side. We come and do our design to it. Okay, so now we are done with the spraying. Yes, you see it's now gold color. So I will apply glue at the tip, then I set my pearl bead to it. Okay, now let's add our two notes. I want it to look this. I want it too thick, so I'm starting leaving some space here. This is the first round. What does it count to it? Thank you.
So we are done with this part. You can choose to do as the other side too. Yes.
We have to cover here too. So that is it. Okay, so from here, if you want some flowers, you can put just two flowers on this side. Oh, yes. So this is our trending headband for birthday photo shoots. Wow, it's beautiful, right? Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't done that, and like our page.